Isaac Schmidt.
Mason Prentice.
Emma Reedy. Matthew Allen.
Molly Stanley.
Emma Hall.
Ariana Robusto.
Brandon Sims.
Spencer Lawler.
Joshua Palmer.
Candy Glum.
Maddie Seal.
Caitlin Nesbitt.
Edison Weymouth.
Sailor Bleeker.
Mia Garfield.
Nathan Giuschini.
Aubrey Navarro.
Karen Lauterbach.
Amanda Stanley.
And Olivia Holmo. We all come to Troop 8191 and we will be performing How to Ruin Your Composal by Don Slidus. Thank you.
Zoe, hey, morning.
Hey, Brayden.
Are you ready for the madness to begin?
Did Principal Bond sign our school up for a hen prank show again?
No, promposal season. It's starting and everyone is going insane with their over-the-top promposals.
Already? It's March.
Promposal is the new Christmas season. And I do love Christmas. I'm a sucker for mistletoe.
My mom buys her tree in July. I can't take all of this.
Becca and Jack did a proposal last week. He wrote, "Will you go to prom with me on the car?" and drove to her house.
Painted his promposals on the car. Has he lost his mind?
Funny. That's what his grandma said when she got the car back.
This is what I'm talking about.
I mean, it is kind of fun when someone does something nice for you, though. Right? Right?
Yes. I guess. But it's like I told my mom. The earlier these things get started, the crazier people get along the way. Just so you know, I don't have time for crazy.
Well, this year's promposal forecast calls for a likely chance of crazy and moderate severe insanity.
My forecast calls for a drought on fun until I take the SATs. I have so much studying to do. Besides, we're juniors. Can't our madness wait until next year?
Well, you can't predict the weather, but you can buy the best umbrella.
We live in Tucson. It never rains here.
You never know when a little thunder and lightning might scare you. Besides, I can help you weather cold storms.
What do you mean?
I'd love to be your study partner for the SAT prep, and, you know, since we've gotten to know each other better this year,
Good morning, class! We are starting our day off today with something special. Something that will make your heart sing and give you hope that love is out there. Love, four little letters that can change anything. Jason, you are on.
Valerie, can you come up to the front of the class, please?
You're the light of my life. Together. Love of my heart. Together we are one, never to be apart. I come to you with this song, co-written by my mom, to ask you, will you go to prom?
This is the happiest day of my life. Well, except the time I saw Channing Tatum at my dad's work conference.
How romantic. You two take the free period. You deserve it. Love will set us all free.
Thanks,
Miss Myers. On second thought, free period for everyone. Love wins.
So, does everyone get a free period just because they got proposals?
It's starting.
Oh, it's starting, all right. My workload has doubled thanks to your ingenious ways of inviting each other to a dance.
Isn't it great, Carla? That was the cutest thing I've ever seen in my entire life, and I've seen The Notebook 37 times.
Ugh, hold my barf back.
That was the most archaic display of patriarchy I have ever seen, and I, for one, am not buying into it. So what, you're just not gonna go to prom? My sister didn't go to prom, and now she can get into a good college.
I doubt those two are related, Lily.
I love romance. It's so inspiring to me. Makes me want to follow my passion.
Medicine? Isn't everyone in your family a doctor? Romance makes you want to study medicine more?
Well, yes, but no, I mean yes, my mom and dad are doctors, and they definitely want me to go too, but my true passion is in the arts.
My true passion is the farts.
Oh, come on, man.
You guys, promposal season is starting, and people are going insane. We need to make a pact that we aren't going to let this drive us apart. Plus, with the SATs, I need to stay truly focused on what's important.
I can't make any promises, Zoe. My online fans expect great things from me. I don't want to disappoint.
Just an alert that I got a match on match.com. It's all
happening!
Jason and Valerie. If they want to fall into the masculine and feminine roles that society has created, good for them.
I'd be happy if I got the whole thing on video. My followers love a rose ceremony. Hey guys, it's official promposal season, so tune in here every day for updates. Like and subscribe, hashtag LilyLove.
I'm serious about the pact, you guys. Remember what happened last year? People went insane, and then Principal Barnes had to call that huge assembly where we all sat in a circle, held hands, and sang "You've Got a Friend in Me."
Yeah, I missed that one. I was in the lunchroom alley fighting for more diversity in our school menu.
Thanks for that. Tofu Tuesdays are my favorite.
I have not been caught up in the hype this year. High school is too short to lose sleep over. Plus, these scholarship applications have taken over my life.
Zoe, we've got to have some fun too. Haven't you heard of being a well-rounded student? Now, getting back to what's important, I plan on doing the asking this year. I don't need a boy to ask me.
I love that. Make those headlines, girl. I want an over-the-top viral sensation for my proposal. I want to give the kids something to aspire to, which they won't be able to do, of course.
Who do we even like enough to want to go with?
Like? Ew, Zoe. I'm saving rooms until after college. I can't trust my teenage hormones. I just want to go with friends.
Yeah, no romance for me either. I've got class ceilings to break.
So who are you guys going to ask for prom?
The next moment. It's way too early to be talking about that. What's next? Starting to study for our chemistry midterm?
Dude, our chemistry midterm was last week.
Really? My mom's going to be so mad.
I want to do something creative.
Charlotte, have you been waiting for me? Hey, Charlotte, are you ready to party? Prom's around the corner and you'd make the perfect date. Hey, Charlotte, can I pick you up at 8?
Hey, Blake, tell you what I'm gonna do. Hey, Blake, I've been thinking about you. Buy me a prom dress, shiny and bright. Hey, Blake, I'm ready for the big night.
Started. Who wants to take a photo with me?
You have to document everything with a picture, Lily. You're more than just your image on the outside.
I agree with Jessica. Lily, you have a lot to offer. Don't believe yourself just on your social media image. Now let's turn off our phones and grow up these history notes for tomorrow's quiz.
You both are right. Thanks for caring and being such great friends. OMG, this must be a mistake.
What is it?
Colin just sent me a text asking me a prom. A text! How can I post a lousy text? This isn't fair!
Don't you think you're being a little ridiculous? We just had a breakthrough of you realizing what's truly important.
Not now, Jessica.
Lily, calm down. You're acting crazy. Remember the pact?
Zoe, a proposal is important to me. Maybe it's cool to not think it's important, but it means something to me. Could this day get any worse?
Oh! Hi, Lily.
Miss Myers, what are you doing here? Am I in trouble?
No, I'm here to see Lyle. Maybe I'm at the wrong address.
Lily, please, let me.
Dad, did you just call her Megan?
Yes, come in, Megan.
Hi, Ms. Myers.
You all know each other?
Hi,
just can't get over my dad and Miss Myers last night. I mean, aren't there laws against this? My fans were totally grossed out by it too.
I'm happy for your dad and Miss Myers. Or do you call her Megan now?
Not funny. Plus, I still haven't responded to Paul's text. How hurtful is he?
Hey, good for Miss Myers. She goes after what she wants, even if that includes you. Seriously though, you gotta put yourself out there, and I admire that about her. Which leads me to my dilemma. How do I ask that out to Mom? I wanna ask him for the most perfect, over-the-top proposal. I wanna do something he won't forget. Something that screams girl power, but like, with tenderness.
Why don't you pick me?
A dozen times over, yes.
I bet that would go viral.
Oh my God. Woo!
Zoe, wait up. Looks like you both escaped the clutches of our very unhappy friends.
It wasn't easy, but I planned to throw Lily with some SAT classroom practice, and she quickly ran off.
Very clever. So, now that I have.
Hi, Kelly. I brought this basket of pins because I think you'd be the perfect date to prom.
Thanks, Katie. I think I would love to go to prom with you.
And you pay.
Don't look so down, Brayden. Prom's not till tomorrow.
What do you mean, Carla?
Don't think I don't see what's going on. I see everything.
You still have a chance to make this right.
I feel like a failure. I wanted to ask her, and I've tried to ask her, but all this man has been in the way. Plus, I'm not even sure she's that into me.
Brayden, you got to do what your friend tells you. Now go figure out a way to clean up this mess so that I don't have to.
Welcome everyone to Hamilton Heights, prom, the dance party of the year. Just a few, okay, hold on. I just love seeing all of my students dressed up for this big event. Just a few introductions before the DJ raises the roof. Okay. Our parent chaperone tonight, Lily Larkin's dad. And my date tonight, Lyle Larkin. And the doctor on site, just in case any of you dab too hard or actually break dance, is Maddox's mom, Dr. Miller.
No. It's bad enough that my dad is the current chaperone, but now the whole school knows that he's dating Miss Myers. And on top of all this, I don't have a date.
Listen, we're here together. After all this talk and drama about the perfect proposal, we three are here as best friends.
You two are my perfect date.
Girls, we have got to cheer this place up. This party needs us. I mean, look around. We need to bring some excitement. Let's start with a selfie.
Too late, right? Carla, can you get the start for me?
Happily.
Party people!